Well, festivals like Raindance are really important because they are a platform for filmmakers, independent film. All of a sudden, you know, here we are, we're surrounded by, you know, this is, you know, I saw, you know, amazing movies, you know, classic movies at the cinema. So, you know, you get to see them on the big screen with an audience. You get to sort of tap into, they get the shop window, I guess, is what they get. They get a shop window, which it's very, very hard to kind of get your films out there. People taking risks, distributors, you know, money is very, very tight out there. So it really is a sort of an elevation for films that may go way under the radar if they weren't sort of elevated by a prestigious film festival, have the attention by sort of a very curated film festival. And, you know, so you've got Finn and Brooke that, you know, they can, their debut could be seen off Shaftesbury Avenue at the Curzon, you know, as they dreamed it would happen. So, yeah, it's like a head start. I mean, they're essential. Long may they continue.
This is a festival that champions independent cinema. I'm curious what you think both storytellers and an audience get from independent cinema they perhaps don't from other types of cinema.
Well, I know independent cinema very, very well. I mean, I've produced 5 independent features in the last sort of 6-7 years. I've just sort of wrote, directed, and starred in my first feature. So I've been across a project where I've raised the first dollar and found the last dollar of a project. You know, independent cinema, it's harder to make. You have less time, you have less money, but you have more creative freedom sometimes. So, you know, you are, you know, it really is a sort of quite a pure art form, but it's quite a high wire act because you could fail. I've got tremendous respect for anybody who goes out there and makes a film, whether it's a film for £50 or £5 million, because the work is the same. They want to get out there, they want to tell a story, they want to share a story. So independent cinema is exactly that. It's independent, you know? It's independent of the constraints of a bigger business.